Baby. Let's go.
So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
More money. Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Because I got some samples.
Mine.
That's a Mi'kmaq. In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those damn leeches.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Debano and Felicity.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Mi'kmaq thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is they won't do it anymore.
Help! Dr. Blackwell, somebody!
Step aside. Even if he doesn't kill us in our sleep, that link in his head will lead the ticks right to us.
Then let them come. Killing ticks is what the Rentier Institute does.
You listen to yourself? This isn't about your birthright. This is what happens when we run a government agency like a goddamn monarchy. All our protocols go out the window as soon as Daddy Dearest.
Keep talking to me about the rules, you bureaucratic shrew.
Please, we're all on the same team, remember?
Only when it suits him. How about finally telling me where Edgar went?
He's in Maurepas, searching for the plant to make the regen compound.
The regen compound? Now you're wasting what little resources we have left chasing a fairy tale?
Listen, Mr. Gravener's an experienced agent. If he didn't have faith in his mission, he wouldn't bother. We are at war, Doctor. Who else is worth saving if not the leader of the Institute? And in the long run, it could help everybody if the thing by some miracle actually works.
You have until tomorrow morning. In the meantime, your father will be restrained and placed under round-the-clock supervision.
Fine. I'm gonna get Edgar's ass out of those swamps. And if I get back to that plant and I still see that shotgun in your hand, you better damn well prove you know how to use it.
Let him know, let him know!
You've got a strange time to assert yourself, Virgil. Why'd you back Jesse's quest for this ridiculous compound?
Just because the scientists at the manor didn't find anything, doesn't mean there isn't something there. I mean, did they ever let you take a look?
No.
We have a habit at Calico of making the impossible happen, Doctor. I fixed Mr. Jesse's gauntlet, made it better even. Scott found the best lead we have with those leeches. If anyone can make that compound work, it's you.
Thank you. Those are Edgar's. Must have found that plant here. I'll take it. The trail leads this way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place. That sounds like trouble. That's useful. Something broke the boat. Looks like you managed to escape. Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar wouldn't mind if I took advantage of this little beauty. Thank you. alive here except those freaks. Money. This whole place smells like death. Jesus, who the hell would want to sit down here? Blood everywhere in one big ass spider web. I hate spiders. Ash and blood. Take that. That eight-legged freak was hunting him down. scorched. Guess this is that giant arachnid's lair. He's not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Zoe.